Our medical health workers have been working so much to treat COVID-19 cases suspected or confirmed in respiratory health as the frontliner in the battle against the coronavirus. Health workers rely on personal protective equipment to protect themselves and their patients from being infected and infecting others. However, the global supply of personal protective equipment, or PPE, caused by rising demand, panic buying, hoarding, and misuse is putting lives at risk. In order to somehow lessen this problem, I initiated to create these medical goods for our frontliners. This may be from light materials such as tarpaulin and used rubber shoes as our base. This is to ensure that they will find it safe, easy, and comfortable